Good morning and welcome to Joy Christian Fellowship. I'm Thomas and I'm coming at you live from the foyer. If this is your first time here, we'd like to properly welcome you out at the Connections booth here in the foyer directly following this service. Here at Joy Christian Fellowship, we have various prayer opportunities happening all week, every week. Here's a slide for more information on those different opportunities. Coming up Saturday, March the 12th, here at Joy Christian Fellowship, at 11 a.m., Mike and Nicole would like to formally invite you to their wedding ceremony. It's going to be a wonderful time. And directly following that ceremony at 2 p.m. at the Ashland Armory, they're going to be having their reception. It's going to be wonderful, so please make sure that you're there. And this Tuesday, March the 8th, at 6:45 p.m. here at Joy Christian Fellowship is the next WOW meeting. That's for all the women. It's going to be a wonderful time, so please make sure that you come to that if you're a woman. And now, I have a very special presentation for you.
Forgive me, I'm trying to find my calling, I'm calling at night. I don't mean to be a bother, but have you seen this girl? She's been running through my dreams, and it's driving me crazy.
Today, March 6th, 2011, I'm gonna ask her to marry. I would like to ask you for the honor and the privilege to spend the rest of my life with you, to love you, to live with you, to laugh and cry with you, to stare at you when you're not paying attention, to sing about you when you're not around, to think about you when I should be doing something else, to distract you when you should be doing something else, to grow old with you, to have a family with you, to passionately pursue the heart of God with you and shake the gates of hell every day. Melissa Simpson, will you marry me? Thank you for staying tuned to Joy Christian Fellowship's announcements. We hope that you have a great time and a blessed week, and we'll see you next time. Thanks, and bye.
Wow. I think that's going to go down in history as the greatest.